How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to our Ratchet Gladiator Let's Play. In the last episode, we took on the King Leviathan in Seraphos and beat him. It wasn't that easy because we were quite low in health after a couple early hits, but we managed to clutch it up because we did use some of our super weapons. Today, we'll be going to Kronos, and especially to the Dark Cathedral of Kronos. Alright. We'll be on our flight. So yeah, I hope you're having a wonderful day, wonderful time, wherever you're watching this from. And thank you, always, as always, for choosing to watch my content. It means a lot. And also, I didn't sound like that, but it truly does.
The cathedral is completely locked down, but I have found a weakness. Two giant spotlights lie dormant nearby. If you activate them, their beams will trigger a solar sensor on the temple and unlock the door. According to my nav grid, the spotlights are in separate sections of the city. Good luck, Ratchet.
Don't say it like that. Don't say it like good luck. Very important time. See, like, this is the habit, it's trying not to use the weapons we've already got to beat them. I know. Oh my! I'm just being silly now. See, I know I should be using the other weapons, but for this early bit, I'm just using the sniper because it's just as easy.
Thank you.
into the first arena. Damn it. That's really annoying. We had like a times 20 then. First one, first one down. Too long ago, we died, of course, super sometimes it comes down stupid. Sorry about that. Oh, is he really the one and only? Chesney Hawks. Cause he is the one and only. Ain't no enemy he'd rather be. Then he runs away. We did kind of use some Mustachio Furioso.
Team Dark Star must now traverse a grind rail suspended hundreds of feet above the water. Is that even safe? Of course it's not. This is Dread Zone, baby. This is an excellent spot to use the Hollow Shield Launcher.
I'll use one bolt of the Harbinger.
I think I saw this on the galaxy's most painful home movies. I love it when they miss the jump and smash their crotches on the railing. So wacky.
You're horrible, that's painful. Y'all's a rouge. Oh! Ay, ay, ay. That's actually really annoying. Okay, at least you start full health. Okay. Okay, first two down. Damn it. Okay. Okay, we made it that far. That was close. Worst thing on this difficulty with challenge mode, it's ramped, the damage is ramped up to 11.
The action's heating up as Team Darkstar lights up the spotlights that will unlock the Dark Cathedral of Kronos. A treacherous path lies ahead, as Dreadzone's deadliest warriors will be waiting to ambush them! Oh, baby, I love this job!
Ratchet, there is a magnetic lift up ahead. It will take you up the road that leads to the next stadium.
Okay, thanks, Clank. No, I almost fell in. Oh, come on. Oh, B5.
Time, Juanita. Let's just pray we don't have any more wardrobe malfunctions.
Yeah, there you go. Challenge 2 complete.
Taken from a coffee machine. As a result, he is totally impervious to pain.
If that's so, why does he have a health bar?
Team Dark Star is on the final. Full stretch. This road leads right to the gates of the Dark Cathedral of Kronos, but it's chock full of twists, turns, and baddies that'll make you mother weak. Let's go to the action!
Ratchet, your path to the cathedral is blocked. I suggest using a grind rail as an alternate way in.
Yeah, it'll be interesting to see how much, actually I can't remember how much the Mega Harbinger costs. Oh. You know what I mean? I can't remember.
Whoa. I guess this is a bad time to mention that I'm afraid of heights.
Yes, when we're about.
Get across that gap, sir! Permission to deploy a grind rail!
Permission granted? Not that you need my permission. You're a sentient robot. Two more levels. Why did that one have to explode? Why can't it just let it bounce over? No! Jump. Jump. Oh! This isn't going well. This isn't going right. No. Ah! Ay. No, back to you. That's like really annoying.
Looks like this is our only option, sir.
Whoa. I guess this is a bad time to mention that I'm afraid of heights. might be a good spot for a grind, King Boss.
Wait, how did it survive the Harbinger?
Keep digging.
This might be another failed run, you know. That might help save us in the early bit. Yes, focus on the robots, not me. Not me, the robots. There we go. Maybe we didn't need another attempt. I think it's because I used my brain for once and sniped the enemies.
Team Darkstar has made it inside the Dark Cathedral of Kronos. It's cold, it's thick, it's scary, it's just like my ex-wife. Take a good long last look at Team Darkstar, folks, because Shellshock is about to plaster them all over these cathedral walls.
Did you know that Shellshock was recently named the sexiest robot alive by Vox Magazine?
Oh no. Oh, come on.
Initiate annihilation program.
Because you're that much of a gladiator, you have to have backup.
It's almost over, folks!
Oh, we need to Mamo. Especially for the Harbinger, so... shot back. Revive memo. Don't tell me it was prejudice. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Shocking victory. Oh, yeah, yeah. We're not the Avenger tournament, but we've got some dread challenges to do here. Oh, yeah.
You are now able to compete in the Battle Dome's Avenger tournament. Make sure you are ready. This. Ratchet, keep hacking the security orbs, or the arena walls will collapse on top of you. And watch your back. Dread Zone will send wave after wave of enemies in your direction.
The issue is because you can't get them to do one each.
One thing about Ratchet, you give him any lip and he'll feed you a wet sandwich. You better believe that, Juanita.
Why? Because I survived.
It's time for death from above. As Ratchet takes on the hover ship challenge, our flyboy has a limited time to destroy every enemy in the zone. Those of you seated in the bleachers, get ready to duck and cover.
Two down. Just how much help does this one have?
Oh,
There we go. Really, so it's actual main, like, actual front turret guns better than its weapons. That doesn't sound realistic. And Dark City Arenas.
The arena challenge brings us back to the days of classic arena combat. An old-fashioned arena deathmatch, just like Mom used to make.
There's level 7. I think it does level up quite quickly. Just your ammo capacity that's annoying. Be my guest.
Whoa, this announcer is impressed.
So what are you thinking? Is there going to be another big one drop right behind you? So, there's the enemy right behind. He's standing right behind me, isn't he? Yeah. We can fly because it's back to the Dreadzone station. So yeah. Took us a lot more. Obviously, it's going to take us a lot more because it's 5-star difficulty and challenge mode. So you've got the aspects of the challenge mode with the upgrade to
Hey, Ratchet, I know you're busy with the fighting and the jumping and the hurting, but I have a new bot upgrade.
Oh dear. Do you really? Yeah. The Dreadinator. My bots are the Dreadinators. New name. Check out, just gonna check the Amir. So yeah. Oh, and we got a wrench upgrade as well. So yeah, well, obviously we have these three that are already there. I just want to get all of these to there as well. So we've got level 7, level 5, level 1, 2, 2, 8, and 4. I might redo some of the challenges we've already done and grind some of them that way. In between, I will try and get majority of XP done on screen probably. I might just do it. It probably is easy, so we can start using the mega variant. So probably progressively through each episode, we're gonna unlock more and more in between. Cause like, or at least gain some levels, then it's not like level 2 and level 1. Probably try and increase them to like level closer to like the level 8 and level 9 region, and then hopefully try and get that last level on the screen. But it just depends on how many levels we gain when we grind with them, whatever happens. But apparently this is what I probably will do, so we can start using like the mega sniper rifle, mega silencer. Do you know, like start using them weapons, so then it's easier. But so yeah, so thanks for watching. Remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!